An American cockroach's sensory hairs or structures pick up subtle air currents and rapidly send signals to its central nervous system. The roach can then turn and sprint away within a few milliseconds, and it's among the fastest invertebrates ever recorded, reaching speeds of up to 50 body lengths per second. This would be the human equivalent of running more than 300 kilometers per hour.